Maria Elisa Dormoy. I'm 61 years old and I'm a patient of Dr. Michael Gomez. I always, in fact, had a back problem during life. It was ballet, it was moving stuff, a way of my life. But then I began with a very severe pain. I could not lay down, I could not sit. To standing all the time was already hard because I was tired of not sleeping. There was no position and no painkiller that could help the pain. You know, I was in fact screaming night, yelling night and day, night and day. So I tried acupuncture, didn't work. I tried the chiropractic, didn't work. Nothing, nothing, exactly nothing was getting better. So I heard about Dr. Michael Gomez and I came to him. First he was trying to see if surgery would not be needed. After examining, he said that we needed the MRI. And when they did the MRI, there was nothing that could be done except surgery. Day after surgery was it. Perfect. But it was immediately, you know, as soon as the surgery was done, the pain also was gone. And I was walking, I had no problem. I live in a two-story house, doing the stairs, going up, going down, and back to normal life. Having to control myself again, that's it.